Tough time for so many. A church in Claremore damaged and lost an auxiliary building in the storm. There were services happening at Destiny Life Church when the storm hit, and members took shelter inside.
Ceiling tile fell on some of the kids, and some of the teenagers were covering them, but no one was hurt.
They're still waiting on estimates for repair costs. Volunteers were up just hours after the storm passed, helping with that cleanup.